A lot of people are scared to throw lures at bream. They think you've got to use a prawn or a bit of worm, but you can catch really good bream on lures.
There it is.
Oh yeah, nice.
Yeah, that's what we wanted.
As a fisherman, these are the days you dream of. That is a great fish. Do you know my first bream ever? Bemm River. This is a special place in it. Oh, that's a, oh, he's a good one,
yeah,
mate. I'm telling you. PW can do it and make it look easy. It's easy.